dropping into the hole up to the first ledge. Lines it up, taps on it, drives out like a local. There goes Nathan, and he's up. Already in the 52nd range. Not enough to be up in the top money spots, but still good action. And slides down off ledge number two.
He's definitely doing better than he was yesterday, because the dirty side was up twice while we watched him practice.